Alice, what blogs are you writing recently on stuff?